As you can see, this is our aquatic navigation model.
I mute the audio.
And as you can see, the unit is separating the vegetation, keeping it out of the propulsion system, so the boat can maintain a steady speed through these lilies. Speed of the vessel, of course, will depend on the thickness of the vegetation.